The St. Baldrick's Foundation has just awarded a $115,000 grant to Johns Hopkins Kimmel Cancer Center. The money from the nonprofit is part of the $17.5 million total awarded to researchers across the country this summer. The money for Johns Hopkins will go toward researching osteosarcoma, the most common bone cancer in children and young adults.